This is the story of me, Earl, and Rachel.
Rachel's been diagnosed with leukemia.
And that sucks.
It sucks quite a bit.
Critics are raving about this year's Sundance winner.
You need to make a film for Rachel.
It was the best of times.
That's exactly what I'm talking about.
It was the worst of times.
None of our lives would ever be the same.
Me and Earl and the Dying Girl.